Nah, he got punched because he fights under Jules Cabrera.
See this.
Jersey!
The other guy's from New Jersey.
Woo!
Put his hands up.
Whoa!
Yeah. Best kick all night.
Come on, Johnny!
Get out of there!
Come on, Johnny! hips, you'd be right here.
The worst pain's right there.
Yeah. You feel that just a little bit out there?
Yeah. Okay. Whole body.
Imagine if I done it with my hips.
Ah.
No, my legs would be right down here.
I'll take it all in.
His legs was right down his shoulder. He had a hold of it like this.
Ladies and gentlemen, this bout comes to an end at 1 minute 48 seconds of the second round. Your winner by submission via triangle choke and first Bell in the South lightweight champion, Robby the Headache Malof. Presenting the Bell in the South lightweight championship belt, Richard Dan Bankley and Louis Neglia. Richard Dan Bankley's Bell in the South would also like to give a special thanks to Steve Natal of Jones Fish Camp for his support of tonight's event. Without the support of Steve Natal of Jones Fish Camp, this event would not have been possible. Hi fans, don't forget to visit MMASportsNet.com. That's MMASportsNet.com for video from tonight.